What is Proctor Cares, you may ask?
Proctor Cares is a student group at, you guessed it, Thomas R. Proctor High School in Utica, New York.
The group started in November 2018 with the goal of giving back to the community through our mutual love of fiber arts,
specifically crochet.
Last year, we donated 4 bags of crocheted hats, mittens, and scarves to Utica Rescue Mission.
This year, we added knitting and sewing to our club with generous donations from teachers and other members of the community.
We started this year with 2 goals: make 100 hats for the homeless and create a 6x8-foot tapestry representing Proctor's diversity.
I'm happy to report we met both those goals.
Since quarantine started, we haven't been able to meet, but we haven't stopped giving back to our community.
Just recently, we made a public service announcement thanking essential workers.
One student in our group created a story for elementary students to watch at home. And others wrote cards and inspirational messages to people in nursing homes who are not able to have visitors.
We continue to look for more ways we can give back and are looking forward to doing even more next year.